have been implemented by the Indian thermal power plants, and there are also some technologies which can be applied in Indian thermal power plants. This is one of the best practices manual in the series of manuals which have been developed by CII. Having said that, it's my pleasure and privilege to present the concluding remarks for this special session in honor of Mr. Manjeet Singh, Member, Thermal Central Electrical Authority, Central Electricity Authority. As you know, Mr. Manjeet Singh was to be present for the inaugural session and then the subsequent panel discussion, but because of some difficulties, he could not reach, and he was gracious enough to come and be present for an exclusive session to share his views as well as take on some questions. Let me quickly summarize some of the points which he mentioned. Mr. Manjeet Singh very softly but very emphatically covered a wide range of points on covering the entire thermal power sector. He said we have to reach very high levels of efficiency, reach the global levels of efficiency. He talked about two approaches, going in for new technologies as well as improving the operation of the equipment. He said efforts have to be together, and all of us have to be together in taking this mission. He said dependence on coal will continue, and he spoke about how government is taking initiatives at the highest level in terms of ensuring high efficiency by design. He said 50% of the plants which will come up in 12th five-year plan will be supercritical, and in the 13th five-year plan, all the new power, thermal power plants which will be coming up through coal will be supercritical plants. This was one of the macro level direction which he gave. He also emphasized on the need for capacity development for indigenous manufacture of supercritical thermal power equipment. He said when the supercritical thermal equipment and power plants come in, there is a need for standardization, and he spoke about a manual which is being prepared for a standard specification of supercritical thermal power plant. He spoke about the need for us to work on infrastructure, particularly on the railways and the road infrastructure, so that the movement of raw materials is taken care of. He spoke about manpower development so that people have the capability to operate these high capacity and high technology power plants. He spoke about coal bed methane, the need for better O&M practices, the importance of CCS, and the difficulties which we might have in the Indian context. He spoke about land and water availability, spoke about water availability and application of air cooled condensers, and how India, country as a whole, the government and other stakeholders are working on various newer initiatives in our quest for higher levels of energy efficiency, including IGCC plan. So very softly and very smoothly covered a wide range of topics and points which covered the entire thermal power plant sector. Thank you, sir. Thank you for your kind presence here today. We are extremely glad to have had CEA supporting us in this initiative. CEA Mr. Bakshi had personally written to all the electricity utility power plants requesting to participate in the conference. CEA had been a very, very strong supporter of CII in this initiative. We would like to express our heartfelt thanks and gratitude to CEA and look forward to their continued participation and support in all our initiatives. May I request all the delegates to join me in applauding and thanking Mr. Manjeet Singh and CEA for their efforts. Sir, there have been some suggestions in terms of reaching out to more thermal power plants through a web-based platform. CII would shortly create one web-based platform with the support of all the power producers and other organizations. We would request CEA also to be a part of this dissemination exercise. The objective is to reach out to all the people, create a platform where could be continuous information exchange. Problems could be solved. Whosoever has got more information can share that information. We would request CEA to be a partner to this initiative. And another area where we would request your support is in reaching out to the state utility power plants. If you look at the participation in this event, there's a large number of participation from the private sector plant. There has been a increase in participation from the utility plant, state utilities particularly. We would request your support in reaching out to them so that the places where there is most efficiency improvement opportunities available, we are able to reach out to them, and that efficiency is made available for the benefit of the power sector as well as the country as a whole.